More than 1,500 students graduated from Madison College tonight.
Two of them earned their degree by working together as a mother-daughter team. Katrina and Nevada Real never expected to accept their degrees together, but now say they couldn't be happier. Both are getting degrees in accounting assistance. They set up their schedules to match perfectly. The two studied together, kept each other on track with homework, and even created a little competition for grades.
For grade-wise, we're very competitive with homework, grades, you name it. So like,
there can be things that she can get and I don't understand, or vice versa.
And then we teach each other how to get it, how to find the answers.
They may have conquered their first degree, but the two say there's a lot more to come. They'll return to school for an associate's in accounting and then more schooling in human resource management, all of which they plan to do together.
First year.